Make sure all the runes are pointing in the direction indicated by the light. That should unlock the mechanism. The door's open. Let's go.